Hello friends, welcome to this video on constructions. In the previous video, with the given base side, one base angle, and the difference of the other two sides, we learned the two cases for the construction of a triangle. Case 1, when the side on the base angle is large, and case 2, when the side on the base angle is small. In this video, we will solve some questions based on the first case of these constructions. So let's start with this question. Construct the triangle LMN, where LM is equal to 6 cm, angle M is equal to 35 degrees, and MN minus LN is equal to 3 cm. Friends, can you tell why we will do the construction of this triangle according to case 1? You can pause the video and think about the answer. Case 1 says that the side on the base angle should be greater than the other side. In this question, the measure of MN minus LN is given to be 3 cm. By looking at this, we know that side MN is greater than side LN. In side MN, M is present, which means MN is a side formed on angle M. Therefore, the side on the given base angle is greater than the other side. So, we will do the construction of this triangle according to the steps of case 1. Step 1. With the help of a scale, draw a line segment LM of length 6 cm. Step 2. From point M of line segment LM, draw a ray MX making an angle of 35 degrees. Step 3. On ray MX at a distance of 3 cm from point M, with the help of a scale, cut a line segment MO. Step 4. Now let's join the points O and L. Step 5. We will draw the perpendicular bisector of side OL. Step 6. This perpendicular bisector line will intersect ray MX at point N. Step 7. Now join the points N and L. And in this way, we constructed the triangle LMN. Friends, we just need to identify the situation and follow the steps to construct the triangle. Now let's check our construction. For verification, MN minus LN is equal to OM. Let's call it equation 1. Let's take the measure of side MN. The length of MN is 7 cm. Now let's take the measure of LN, which is 4 cm. We have taken the length of side OM as 3 cm. On subtracting the values, our construction gets verified. With this, our video comes to an end. In this video, we learned a question related to the construction of a triangle, whose base side, one base angle, and the difference of the other two sides is given. See you in the next video with more constructions of a triangle. Thank you.